2020 brought out a label Pat Fitzgerald's teams love, the underdog. The Cats came sprinting out of the gate, starting the season 4-0.
Handoff goes to Bowser, who will walk into the end zone for a Wildcat touchdown.
Petrus looks left, now throws middle, bounces off the hands of his target, and it's intercepted by Blake Gallagher. Northwestern's going to win the football game.
Fakes the handoff. Ramsey rolls right, throws off his back foot. It is hauled in by John Rain. Touchdown, Northwestern.
But despite an unbeaten start, some still weren't sold on the Cats.
I've been watching Northwestern play, and honestly, I mean, they got a bunch of Reese Davises out there running around.
At home against Wisconsin, Northwestern proved much of the national media wrong.
Merch quick drop back looking to throw, doesn't see much, and he throws over the middle, it's tipped and intercepted! Brandon Joseph, Ramsey takes a snap, dropping back, looking right side to the end zone, it is caught! Touchdown! Ramon Jaukio Bowman!
Hey coach, after the game there were a lot of your players calling themselves the Fighting Reese Davises. Do you think your team feels disrespected by the media and fans across the country? Does that motivate the way your team plays?
Yeah, I mean, that really ticked our guys off. I'm not going to lie. And I just talked to the guys about putting fuel in their engine, man. Just use that as fuel in the engine.
Even after an upset loss in East Lansing and a cancellation against Minnesota, the Cats still clinched the Big Ten West for the second time in 3 years. However, Northwestern came to re-embrace the underdog mindset after Illinois linebacker Milo Eifler had some words to share before the rivalry game.
I hate the color purple. It's disgusting. Northwestern is just awful school. Evanston, I don't even know where that is. You know, we get to beat up on our little brothers.
Northwestern let its play speak for itself.
Fake the handoff. They throw it back the end zone. Charlie Mangieri caught. Touchdown, Wildcats.
Porter takes the snap, running left all the way. The blocks are there. Porter able to get around the edge and cut it back inside. He's got a space all the way to the end zone. Touchdown, Northwestern. Cam Porter takes it in for the second time today. The Wildcats have once again closed out the Land of Lincoln Trophy. They finished the regular season 6-1, and it's on to Ohio State in the Big Ten Championship.
I'll be very frank with you. Our guys get called out, being called a little brother this week. Again, if anybody would like to say anything derogatory to our players, please do so repeatedly this week. I would greatly appreciate the motivation.
Now the Cats travel to Indianapolis to face the Ohio State Buckeyes, and they find themselves in a familiar position, the underdog.
I'm sure we're going to be underdogs by like 70, so I don't know. We'll try to put together a good week and get ourselves prepared. Represent the Big Ten West now again, which we're very proud of.
Northwestern, Ohio State, it's the 2020 Big Ten Championship game from Indianapolis, right here on WNUR Sports.